Assalamu alaikum everyone. In maths class today we learned about solid shapes. So let's come with me and I'm going to tell you that how many solid shapes we have. Okay, so the first shape is cube. Fine. The second is cuboid. Okay. Now the third is square pyramid. Okay. Now the fourth is cone. Okay, cone looks like triangle. Yes. Now the fifth one is triangular prism. Okay. Now the seventh one. Okay. Sixth one is triangular pyramid. Okay. Now as you can see the pink one, cylinder. Cylinder looks like a little rectangle. Okay. And the last one is sphere. The sphere look like ball. Okay. So how many solid shapes we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So in today's class we learned about solid shapes and kids have done the coloring as well. Same goes to your homework. You people have to revise solid shapes. Jazakallah.